The coronavirus has us all using more paper towels, wipes, and shop towels than ever before. Please throw them in the trash. These items should never be flushed down the toilet because they can cause unsanitary sewer overflows and thousands of dollars in damages and repairs.